What's up, guys? Here with Brent. He's going to share a turtle attack when you got somebody in like a ride position, like spiral or a back ride. So I'm going to turn it over to him. He's going to share some details on that.
Okay, so your opponent's in turtle. As we all know, this is a position it's really hard to do anything with, especially no-gi. So I can't get in far side, can't break him down. So I'm gonna take my knee, put it on his thigh, and I'm gonna use my weight and his thigh as a guide. It breaks that turtle open, or that breaks that arm open. I'm gonna transition out, step over, using that leg to pass it off to my close leg. If he has this tucked in where I still can't do anything with it, I'm gonna control his hips, continuing trying to get this arm. If not, I'm gonna come in, elbow to the mat, pushing him away, and then I'm gonna roll over my close shoulder, rolling him forward, being sure to block his upper body, because if I don't, he's just gonna turn into me. Staying low, I'm gonna start turning my hips into almost a side control position, and it turns it into a shoulder lock, much like an omoplata, a reverse omoplata, really. So once again, we're in turtle. I use his leg as a guide, break that turtle open, step over, pass it to my other leg, push his head away. Now I'm gonna roll over my near shoulder, rolling him with me, blocking his upper body so he doesn't turn to me, and then slowly start to turn into a side control position, finishing the shoulder lock.
Right on, guys. Sort of reverse omoplata, right? That's what we're calling it. One thing I like, Brent's kind of gone all over the world, traveled, been in the military, and he's got trained with a lot of cool people, and he's always showing stuff that is interesting to me, right? I've done a lot of private seminars, all this traveling myself, and he's got a lot of cool moves. So if you see us upload a video with Coach Brent here, be sure you tune in, subscribe to the channel, get notified when we upload every week. Just about, we're putting 2 or 3 videos out, vlogs, different things like that. So tune in. Appreciate you guys.